Wow. I wasn't expecting that.
16.
Louis.
I wasn't expecting that at all. When you walked in and said you work in a fish and chip shop, I wasn't. Then you turned into Whitney.
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Michael Rice.
How old are you?
16.
Where are you from, Michael?
Hartlepool.
What do you work at?
Oh, work in a chippy.
What's popular?
Haddock, yeah.
Mushy peas?
Yeah, mushy peas.
Curry sauce?
Gravy?
Yeah.
No, you do gravy there?
Oh, love it.
Having worked in a fish and chip shop, have you gone off fish and chips?
Yeah, because you stink of fish all the time.
OK, Michael, so you're here now, you're at the fish and chip shop. Here's your chance. What are you going to sing?
I'm singing Whitney Houston, I Look to You.
Are you really?
Oh, wow. OK, well, good luck, Michael.
Good luck.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I am lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you, yeah, yeah, I look to you. And after all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong, I look to you. Yeah, yeah, I look to you. I need you to set me free. Oh, take me away. Oh, I look to you.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that.
16.
Louis.
I wasn't expecting that at all. When you walked in and said you work in a fish and chip shop, I wasn't. Then you turned into Whitney. But you're really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cheryl.
Wow. I mean, you've got some power in there, haven't you?
Thank you.
You're like a little diva. I think you're a really fantastic singer.
Mel.
Smashed it. You've got the range to just kill any of these big ballads.
You're like a little fish and chip shop diva, aren't you?
North-East born and bred.
Oh.
With a bit of gravy on top. I'm very impressed. But there's some tough competition in this era for singers like you. Right, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Mel?
I have to say yes. You're incredible.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Michael, you have taken us to church. Four yeses.
Four yeses, team. Come on.
Well done.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Very much.
Take care. Oh,
so good.
He's a nice boy.
Little boy.
Oh, we're 16.
It's one of the best X Factor auditions I've seen.